on a dusty road. Good loving, I got a truckload. And when you get it, you got something. Don't worry, cause I'm coming. I'm a soul man. I'm a soul man. I'm a soul man. I'm a soul man. Got what I got the hard way, and I'll make it better each and every day. And so honey, don't you fret, cause you ain't seen nothing yet. I'm a soul man. I'm a soul man. Played deep, I'm a soul man. I'm a soul man. Ah, listen, I was brought up on a side street. Learned how to love before I could eat. Was educated from good stock. When I start loving, just can't stop. I'm a soul man. I'm a soul man. I'm a soul man. I'm a soul man. Well, grab the rope and I'll pull you in. Give you hope and be your only boyfriend. Yeah, yeah, I'm a soul man. I'm a soul man. You're a soul man. I'm a soul man. I'm a soul man. I'm a soul man. That's a Jim Belushi song. Jim Belushi died back in 1982 of a heroin and cocaine overdose in a motel. They found him dead. Anyhows, Soul Man was a John Belushi and Dan Aykroyd song. They made the movie The Blues Brothers, and that's where they played that song. Anyhows, Jim Belushi, pardon me, I should say, Jim Belushi. He was buried in Cape Cod Cemetery. Jim Belushi was very funny. If you ever remember the movies he starred in, like Animal House and Neighbors and Continental Divine and so on and so forth, he was a very funny man. He was one of the first comedians to start raising his eyebrow. He'd do this. And then that's where other people got that raising the eyebrow from, like wrestlers like The Rock and so on and so forth. But yeah, Jim Belushi died way before his time. James Belushi died in 1982 in a motel from a heroin and cocaine overdose. But he was a great singer, great comedian, made very funny movies. I was actually watching one of his movies last night. It was very funny. The movie was called Neighbors, and Dan Aykroyd played his neighbor, and Dan Aykroyd in the movie tormented the hell out of James Belushi, or Jim Belushi, I forget, you know, Jim Belushi had a brother named James Belushi. That's where I'm getting the other Belushi from. And James played in movies also. But Jim Belushi was the most funniest guy you'd ever meet. He was very funny. And Dan Aykroyd is very good too. And Dan Aykroyd, he's from Canada. Actually, Dan Aykroyd. And Jim Belushi movies, I recommend them. They're very funny, very comical. Emmy has come by a folk art painting from Dennis Ramsey. I live in Kempville at 27 Canaan, C-A-N-A-A-N Avenue, Apartment B, Kempville, Yellow House, White Trim. Call me at 902-365-5044. A sum of folk art paintings and abstract art paintings for $100 to $200 each. But anyhow, rest in peace, Mr. Belushi. He was very funny man. But he's buried in Cape Cod. And I was watching a documentary last night on his life. It showed the cemetery where he was buried. And even on his tombstone, he said, rock and roll will never die. He even had that on his tombstone. But what a character, you know. Mr. Belushi was a funny man. Anyhow, you have a nice day.